not let him pass! Find the assassin!
Embarrassing.
So they obviously know I'm here.
Billy's last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to compare.
Diable!
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
Did I just lose the git?
Still relying on those silly little hidden knives? Lovely to see you, assassin. Tricky, assassin.
There.
Tut, tut! Not so close!
Shit!
the ice out there.
Thing is, though, I don't know.
What trophy shall I take from you?
Right there.
So it is down to the two of us, assassin. Perhaps not as clever as you think. Tut, tut, not so close. Je te vois.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats. You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sire, come away!
Done. Delacer is dead. Grandmaster.
Good.
just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a cour des miracles, we must have a roi des tubes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de Lassay. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Les Halles.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Ah. Complete set. What? Oh, right here. Yeah, I didn't complete that one. Oh, well.
I was hoping you'd stop by, my dear Honor. I'm aware that you're deeply concerned with justice and so forth. There is a man